What if I told you can turn a blurry low-resolution image into a high-resolution version in the newer version of Photoshop beta? And in this quick video, I'm going to show you how to do it. So, let's get started. Okay, first open your photo in Photoshop beta and let's check the image size from image and then image size. You can see it's just 640 by 747 pixels. So it's a very low resolution pixels. We want to upscale it. And for this, you just need to go to the image and here you'll find Generative upscale option. Just click it there and a new window pop up and here you will find the scale option and you can upscale it up to 4x, which is huge. And you can see the new dimension right here. Right now it's 2560 by 2988. pixels. You just need to click on the upscale button and Photoshop will do the rest with the help of AI. And here is your new upscaled version of your photo. You can check the dimension from here. You can see now it's really, really great. Okay, here is the before. Look at the eyes and feathers. It's blurry, pixelated, and now here is the after. It looks really, really great. This feature is a game changer for the designers, photographers, and content creator. I love this video. If you did, hit the like button, leave your comments, and don't forget to subscribe.